So here's one of the test videos we made for our chalk trick for Matilda. So it got better after this, but this was us trying to figure out how we could make it work. For our purposes, we had to have the chalk actually right on the chalkboard. We couldn't do a lighting effect or a projection. So how our chalk trick works is we have someone backstage that's actually writing all of this out. So we took a chalk holder, put some extra springs inside of it, glued a magnet to the part that would touch the chalkboard, and we used a ring magnet. So the chalk actually comes through the center of the magnet just to hold it on there. And then the person behind has another large magnet. It's a rare earth magnet, so it's very, very strong. And between the chalkboard, you have the chalk that's writing, the chalkboard, and then the magnet that the crew is holding. And they actually had this all written out, exactly what they had to write, backwards, because they would have to follow that so it was consistent every night. So we played around a lot with the different springs and how long chalk pieces needed to be. You can see here, we put extra springs in, and it made the chalk bounce off of the chalkboard a lot. And as cool as that actually does look, we couldn't keep it consistent, and a lot of times the chalk would fall off. So we ended up having to go a little bit less on the springs and cut down our chalk pieces a little bit, which our crew would do before every show, and then would write it out. There was a lot of timing that had to happen with this within the music and what the actors are saying, so our crew had to write as fast as possible. So this is actually pretty slow compared to where we eventually were for opening and the run of the show. But it does look kind of magical, right?